Like most people, I was camping out on my couch every night after I got the kids to bed, scrolling through Facebook, and I kept seeing my friend Alicia McKee post about Plexus. And I remember thinking, good for Alicia. She's found something she likes. I was actually excited for her. And one night she posted something personal that touched me. And I remember reaching out to her and like, okay, what is this Plexus stuff? The rest is history. So peaceful here. So this is my favorite part of actually the whole neighborhood is this pond right here. We come down here and go fishing, or I shouldn't say we. My husband and kids come down here and go fishing all the time.
She's my best friend and has been ever since we met. I think that's why our marriage works as well as it does. We're just best friends. I think the prayers, whether they were spoken or unspoken, were a lot of just change, and that's exactly what we feel like we got with Plexus. It's just completely changed our lives.
A fish.
Your very first
fish. My very first fish ever.
She caught it all by herself, too.
Yikes!
Sundee was a huge surprise. Sundee was so skeptical at first. She was not one of those that came on and said, let's do this, let's go. She was one of these that came on and said, yeah, I've tried everything. Let's see. I don't know. She jumped in.
I did. And it's been a fun ride. It really has. And it's fun to do it with friends.
It is.
Somebody that I've known forever and a day, and we have a lot of fun together.
It's been an amazing transformation. She is, it's really been neat to see her step into the role that I really feel that God had planned out for her.
She loves us. She does a lot of things for us. She's provided us.
Trey and I were married for 11 years and we're not able to have kids. We've been trying all kinds of infertility treatments and medicines and all that kind of stuff. And my older brother calls me up out of the blue and says there's a little girl at their church that is looking to put their baby up for adoption. And that is how we found out about Cole. It was super fast. She was 7 months pregnant at the time. And so we only had a couple weeks to prepare. He was actually born in Georgia and we're from Texas, so it was an interstate adoption. But it was super fast, but I mean, just honestly the best experience ever.
He was supposed to be born on Christmas.
And he was born 2 weeks early, but yet still weighed 8 pounds and 7 ounces.
She is always kind to us. And that she's really nice.
And then it was just the two of us for 6 years. He was my buddy. We did all kinds of stuff together before sister came along. But you prayed every night for 3 years for sister.
Yeah.
We found out about her through a little girl through our church that was pregnant and looking for an adoptive family. And we went and met with her. And it has just been the neatest experience ever for us. This is an open adoption. We were in the hospital room when both of them were born. I was actually the first person to get to hold Madeline.
I can't imagine our life without our kids. And they needed us just as much as we needed them, and it's been a great fit ever since.
I thought if she could find something she could really get put her heart into and get excited about, I thought she would do well.
Sundee, she works very hard at it, I know, and she's come a long way in a short time, and I'm very proud of her.
This is my team. While I'm Diamond, I did not get here by myself. This business is not a by yourself business. It takes a team. It takes your upline, which this is my upline, and it takes your team. Everybody's doing their part.
She knows how to connect with people. She knows how to build those relationships with people. And when you're with Sundee, you have fun and you walk away just feeling uplifted and knowing that she believes in you.
I'm telling you, I couldn't have picked a better friend to team up with, because she's just amazing. Sundee's amazing.
Her friendships, her walk with God, her business, but she's not just a rock star in her own right. She makes everyone around her feel like a rock star.
This is my spot. This is every morning I sit here and have my devotions, start my day right here in this chair. This is like my spot.
Your enthusiasm and your positivity are what stick out to me about you in your leadership style. It is contagious.
I love that she's very encouraging. She's always willing to help me every time that I call her or ask her. She's willing to meet with me.
And you have made this process for me so much fun because you pour yourself into us. I remember our first phone call, you encouraged me so much.
You know, through our tears and our laughter, it's been an incredible journey.
Loves you where you're at and just takes it to the next level, and that is super exciting. Everything Sundee does is super exciting.
We love Plexus!
I feel like I spend half my life either on a football field, soccer field, lacrosse field, or a basketball court playing some kind of sport.
Good game.
I feel like this is part of my life, and I'm a sports mom, and I love sports, and I love the fact that I'm able to work Plexus into just going to practice and going to games, and I don't have to stop any of that. I love this girl right here. She's awesome. Definitely makes you feel like family.
Win. Just win.
She's a coach and she's a cheerleader. She's the best of both worlds. And I love her.
Motivating in the sense that she is willing to do whatever it takes to help you be successful.
You guys are at MCA. We are at Anchor Church. We are investing in others together, all because of this amazing little pink drink.
If you're a brand new ambassador, first off, don't wait to share. Don't wait to share Plexus. Everybody needs Plexus, everybody. The second thing is build this passion that you have for Plexus. You have to work on it every day. Take your products every day. The third thing is be consistent. Be consistent all the way down the line. Even if you can just work 5 minutes a day, work 5 minutes a day. Don't miss a day without helping people. Just be consistent with what you're doing.
Kind of shy and introverted, so if she puts a goal out there, it kind of forces me to actually go out there and grab it.
Very encouraging. Probably a better mentor than a lot of the corporate mentors I've had over the years.
Love you.
As we hum. Can we do that again and not hum? No humming.
I like to hum because it's like, it's good.
My goal now is to bring as many people on my team up
too.
To Diamond.
I'll take those red lips anytime.
That's my goal now, is to help as many people as I can reach what I've reached.
You have a heart for others and it just shines right through you. I'm so proud of you.
Thank you so much for all the time that you have poured into me.
Thank you for being a great leader and always encouraging. I know that I wouldn't be in my business where I'm at without you.
I'm so thankful for you. I love watching you lead your team.
And you're so positive, always smiling.
Could not love you and Trey more.
I cannot wait to see where we're going in the future with Plexus.
A gift from God.
Mommy, I love you a lot.
I love you.
I know I tell you this all the time, but I love you. Just never thought in our wildest dreams that it would become what it has.